News update on a deadly shooting in a Durham apartment complex overnight. This man, 25-year-old Shajuan Ervin, is now in custody with charged with murder. Police say he knew his victim, Marcus Jackson. Authorities started investigating that shooting around 1 o'clock this morning on Remington Circle. Jackson died at the hospital. Luckily, no one else was hurt.